a monster.
Excuse me?
Asked me why I was in Devonshire. Someone said they saw a monster.
What's it supposed to look like? The monster?
It's not how something looks that makes it a monster or not. It's what's inside.
Those are the kind of monsters you're talking about?
That's right. I'm just here for the bedtime story. Had my fill of the rest.
So you really think there's a monster out there?
I'm certain of it. You've just got to know where to look. You okay?
What are you doing up here?
I've slept in worse places, for certain.
You shouldn't be up here.
And you should?
Are you following me?
I've seen you around lately.
What do you take pictures of?
These days? Make-believe, mostly.
How do you do that?
I'm paid now to keep things out of focus.
I don't like my picture taken.
Most of us don't. And the rest see just what they want to see.
Are you here about the killings?
I'm here because they think there's a demon in Devonshire.
A demon? You think you'd get a picture of it?
I always get the shot they want.
Why do people care anyway?
These tabloids. They just give people hope that there's something more monstrous out there than they are.
Is there?
Always. I'll see you around, kid.
me again what I'm supposed to look like?
Monsters out tonight.
First time in my life, I couldn't get the shot they wanted.
Yeah, I have pictures of something here in Devonshire.
What do you think you have pictures of?
I'm not sure.
What do you think we can convince people you have pictures of?
A monster.
How much you want for him?
Actually, I was looking for a job.